mostly indoor businesses. Proof today, the city council clarified that you'll have to prove you've been vaccinated if you're 12 and older. Younger kids are not included in this right now. The city council also removed malls and shopping centers because enforcement is very, very difficult in those places. And we now know the penalty for businesses that do not follow all those rules. The Department of Building and Safety will give a warning on the first violation. There you see some of them right there. $1,000 fine for the second violation, $2,000 for a third, and $5,000 for a fourth and any subsequent violation. The mandate is now in effect, but will not be enforced, we understand, until November 29th.